Hello guys, welcome to another video. My name is Dylan from Dill's Tricks. Today we are going to be unboxing an electric air duster. So you know, like you get them cans and you try and clean your PC out and it doesn't work because you need like 2-3 cans just to clean out your PC if it's so dusty. You've got a solution. Today we're gonna be using it, setting it up, unboxing it. This is the air duster we're unboxing. So that's the name, can't pronounce it. Air duster electric compact. If you want to pause and read the information, pause it. Tells you what nozzles it has. Let's get opening it. So you can see, that's done. Are you getting carrying case? So let me carrying case. Let me put that there. Nozzles. So that's one. You plug it in from that end, and it blows. The three, so you can turn it into like a pump for a blow up bed. So that's what these for. This one is like thinner so the air can come in better. This one is a smaller version of the this one. So yeah, this one, smaller version. Brush. Filters, it comes with 2 filters, 1 and 2. If I show you where you put them, do we have anything else left? Nope. So let's take out this one, put the box on the side. Oh yeah, one more thing we missed out, it's this one as well. Don't know what they're all called, but it's like adapters to like put on there. It looks nice. 1, 2, 1, 2. It feels like nice, heavy plastic. You feel it's like nice. You can put it on the floor, dust it. Cable, it's a UK plug, but if you're from another country, you can ask for to come with a European plug or US plug. It's like 10 meters long. So that's the carrying case. This is the adapters I showed you earlier, and the filters and the brush. Let's open that as well. Comes with instructions. So the filters go in the bottom here, like sample. I think got one in it. Yeah, got one in it. So basically, it comes with 3 filters. 3 filters. I thought it only comes with 2. That's what like I researched, and you say it only comes with 2. So that's good. That's the unboxing done. Would I recommend an air duster in 2020, end of 2020? I say yes, it's worth it. I bought it for £37, usually it's £50. I recommend this air duster. You put a filter in there. I just washed it so that filter, you can put new ones in there. Would I recommend doing it with your PC? Yes, because the cans doesn't last long. Would I recommend it? Yes. it's powerful. Hear it. So powerful, it's like a Hoover in reverse. So guys, if you like videos like this, subscribe and like, and catch you in the next video guys. See ya.